dog learning the ropes properly. Whistle just gone for the end of the drive. Sort of that out because this chap shot a low bird. I don't know. Oh boy. Certainly winning with this dog. As you've guessed, we are underway. This is drive number 3, as I mistake the first one. A couple of shots, but I don't think they ain't down yet. And waiting now to see what happens. Nice bit of breeze now, we should see some decent birds. For this kind of ground, anyway. Nice part is there. The issue today is we've got 10 guns here, so it's not easy. I'm trying to get them all out into a position. So they're well spread. Part just zipping through there. Giving those boys in the other field a bit of sport. Here's the one in with the cover crop now. Pheasant's usually flushing this hedge that runs up the field. And the better one behind that. Out there in the field, I'm still expecting to see some pheasants here. As I don't know. Got a bird, he's gonna get over the hedge, so. Nice bird. So that brings that little drive to a close. Here we are then, first drive after 11s. A bit of a rain shower coming through, not very heavy at the moment. I'm praying that I'm not going to get caught by it. So I'm going to have to retreat if I do. Missed him. Guns didn't spot that bird coming off. Bees are starting to move on the rim. Too much rain now. I'm gonna have to give it best, I'm afraid. Not worth sacrificing the camera. They're still enjoying it out there and wondering how much lead they got to give them. Serious birds. That's it, there's the final whistle. Shame. I missed a fair few birds there. Going over, but you know. Couldn't sacrifice the camera for a few partridges, I'm afraid. And the cavalry's on the bank. Still, we're moving off to find the cavalry. A dog with a bird there. Yeah. They will come back and then they will go off again. And I think that's some of the best partridge I've seen on this drive this season. And it had to rain. There you go. Some you win, some you lose. I lost this one. Discussion. As you wait on, I'm praying that it ain't gonna rain again if it does, so I'm off. Thank you. praying again that we don't get any rain here and come back into the woods. Guessing this could be the last drive of the day. Hopefully we see some pheasants come through there. Maybe a woodcock or two, who knows? He's hit, Mark. Shot. Good boy.